In news tonight, we have a breakout of violence in Manchester. Earlier this evening, reports came in that there were multiple sightings of gang members chasing and victimising the general public.